what's funny? You're full of holes.
Today.
Thank you.
Lo Wang, how are things with your new roommate?
Oh, you know, it's great as long as she keeps her mouth shut.
I have to ride around in this cesspool of your mind all day and not talk about it? I wish I had skin so I could crawl out of it! You pompous, oversexed idiot!
She agrees.
I very much doubt that. Please, treat her with respect and kindness, Lo Wang. She is very dear to me.
Oh, look, someone with manners. Shocking.
I'm sure you two will find a way to put aside your differences in the name of the greater good.
If by greater good you mean me getting my money, then I heartily agree.
Money is an illusion used to hypnotize small minds.
But it sure helps when you're trying to buy a bottle of good whiskey.
Ugh.
I need four things. First, a demonic rod. Then the skin of a large mammal. And some raw chi crystals. They can usually be found near black rain pools. Careful, though. The pools are what seems to be causing the mutations in the animals out there.
Maybe I'll pick up some dinner while I'm at it.
I would not recommend eating them.
I'm doomed.
I will also need golden chrysanthemum.
Wow, crystals and flowers. Hey, dudes, we going to harmonize our resonances and use them to levitate the Pentagon?
Something like that. Come on, the sooner I have these materials, the sooner I can get Kamiko back where she belongs.
All right, back in a jiff.
Boom goes the boomstick!
Mess with the bull, you get the way.
You know what's funny? You're full of holes.
goes the boomstick?
Not the ugliest thing I've killed today. Look at you, mama's little demons all grown up.
Bang, 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 fuckface!
Loek, I didn't expect you back so soon.
Funny how efficient you can be when there's someone in your head yelling at you all the time.
Do you have a problem with efficiency?
So you and Kamiko are getting along then?
I wouldn't call it getting along so much as getting through.
Enough chatting, let's get on with it.
The rock doesn't choose the river, nor the river the rock. Yet neither would exist without the other.
Tell him to lay off the cryptic wisdom and make my stupid potion already.
Kamiko says you're full of shit.
Oh, I doubt that very much.
Okay, she said to lay off the cryptic wisdom and make the stupid potion already.
That's my girl. My items, please.
Here you go. Oh, and hey, Kamiko had a question. What was that thing her dad got her?
It is a spirit well. An extremely powerful artifact.
Say what now?
It is like a container. Only it can hold a person's soul.
Wait, seriously? Why can't I live in there instead of with this idiot?
She wants to know why you didn't put her in there.
It would not be a good idea. Once you have entered a spirit well, you will never emerge.
Oh, so it's like a Comic-Con.
This is a complex operation. It's going to take me some time. Check back with me when you can.